Breaking news. Look at these dramatic pictures right here. The U.S. ambassador to South Korea, Mark Lippert, viciously slashed in a breakfast speech. North Korea is praising the attack as the ambassador recovers in the hospital this morning. ABC's Terry Moran has all the latest. Good morning, Terry.
Good morning, George. This was a truly frightening attack, raising real questions about security for American diplomats around the world. An undefended ambassador, the assailant walking right up to him armed with a 10-inch knife and out for blood. It was a very close call.
And I'm bleeding here. I need an ambulance fast. Get me to the hospital.
This is U.S. Ambassador Mark Lippert, moments after being attacked by a knife-wielding militant Korean nationalist. And this is the man, named by police as Kim Ki-jong, who shouted South and North Korea should be reunified as he lunged at the ambassador, slashing away with this knife before he was wrestled to the ground. Ambassador Lippert, an Iraq war veteran, defended himself from the attack. Lippert was rushed to a hospital where he was treated for deep cuts to his face, his arm, and his hand. He's had 80 stitches. He's in stable condition, and he's expected to remain in the hospital for the next few days. Lippert is close to President Obama, advising him during the 2008 campaign, then moving to the White House to serve on the National Security Council staff before becoming ambassador to South Korea. Tensions between North Korea and South Korea have spiked this week as the U.S. and South Korea conduct annual military exercises, and North Korean media have issued dire threats in response. Attacker was still shouting against those joint exercises as he was led away by police strapped to a gurney.
Ambassador Lippert kept his cool throughout the incident shortly after he was stitched up, tweeting, "Doing well and in great spirits." And though North Korea praised this assault as a knife attack of justice, there's no evidence of any involvement there. The real question now, how did a guy with a knife like that get so close? Robin?
And people want the answer to that question, as you know, Terry. Thank you.